Mistake by mistake. Long time ago, a family resided in a city. Along with their grandparents and parents, 8 years old Chetan and 7 years old Vani lived in the family. They both were very naughty. One day, while doing their school homework in their room, Vani said,
"Brother, I don't feel like doing homework. I wish we had a holiday tomorrow."
"I have an idea. You see what I will do."
Chetan told Vani something in her ears and then ran towards his mother and said,
"Mom, Vani is suffering from high fever."
"What?"
Vani was sitting in her room in a very heavy blanket wrapped around her. The moment Chetan and Mom came to her room, she quickly removed that blanket. Mother touched her gently. She was warm because of that heavy blanket.
"Vani is suffering from high fever. Vani, eat this medicine quickly." "Don't worry. You will feel better very soon."
"Brother, this medicine is very bitter."
"It doesn't matter. You see, we got a holiday tomorrow."
But this time, their little mischief was going to be their biggest mistake. Next day, Vani had severe stomachache due to eating medicine without any illness.
"Ah, brother, my stomach is paining very severely."
"Don't worry, I have a solution for this too."
Chetan went to his grandfather's room. He opened medicine box of his grandfather, took out a yellow medicine from it and came back to Vani.
"Have this. A few days ago, when Grandpa had stomach ache, then he too had the same yellow medicine."
Vani immediately ate that medicine, but her stomach ache increased after having it.
"Ah, brother, my stomach is paining a lot more now."
"What? Wait, I'm bringing some other medicine from Grandpa's medicine box."
"Chetan, what are you doing with my medicines?"
"Nothing, Grandpa."
"Chetan, do remember not to play with medicines ever, because medicines should be consumed when one is ill. And if you consume them without any illness, then you will severely damage your body, you know."
"Okay, Grandpa."
After saying this, Chetan ran from there and came to his room. He gave that medicine to Vani, with which Vani's condition became worse. She started crying loudly due to pain. By seeing Vani crying, Chetan realized his mistake and he also started crying.
"All this happened because of me. I shouldn't have made excuse of your illness. Grandpa rightly says we shouldn't take medicine without any illness."
On hearing children crying, Grandfather came to their room.
"What happened, kids? Why are you crying like this?"
While crying, Chetan told him everything. After knowing everything, Grandfather gently told him,
"Children, mistakes happen by mistake only. But if you hide those mistakes from your elders, then that mistake becomes a crime. Therefore, if you do anything wrong, then first of all, you should tell your elders, understand? So that they can fix the problem in time."
"You are right, Grandpa. From now on, if we make any mistake, then first of all, we will tell our elders."
Then, Grandfather called the doctor. After thorough checkup, doctor gave medicine to Vani, with which she quickly got well. So children, this story teaches us that if you make any mistake, then quickly you should tell that to your parents first, so that with their wisdom, they can fix the problem in time.